So I'm going to, I'm at a rest area. And I guess I'm going to get back in my warm truck. It's cold out here. I mean to tell you, I'm in a western part of North Carolina in the Smoky Mountains. Boy, it's cold. Man. I just could come out here and stretch my legs, maybe use the bathroom. And freeze my butt off. My ears feel like they're gonna just rip off. It's a lot warmer, a lot more dry in this truck. So I am in my truck enjoying the heat. I don't mind the cold so much. If it wasn't so... Never mind, I don't like the cold at all. Let's see, it is lunchtime in my world. What am I eating for lunch? Let's see here. Let's look what my options are. I got spaghetti with meatballs. Or spaghetti rings with meatballs. I think I'm gonna go with this right here. I'll save this. This will be tomorrow. Today is Saturday. I'm gonna need a good meal tomorrow, being Sunday. I figured spaghetti and meatballs is just a great meal for Sundays. So that's what I had. That's what I'm gonna have for lunch right here. Stopped. I turned off the engine, set the brakes, and I'm just sitting here on a nice Saturday afternoon. It stopped raining on me finally. I'm sure it's still cold outside, but I don't want to go outside and test the air. I'm just going to sit here and talk. I'm just going to sit here and chill out until we get rolling again, and which may be sooner or later. They're rolling. Let's see. Oh yeah, it looks like there's a pretty good accident up here. I seen a tow truck come up here, and we're going to see what they did. See what these dadgum people did. Another load delivered. Just dropped and hooked. I'm fixing to leave to go to Pennsylvania. I'm excited to go up to Pennsylvania. Yes, I am. I'm so excited.